The instant you see her barely dressed body, millions of ocular receptors snap a mental picture and send it to a brain area for perception and emotion known as the insula. When that image arrives, the insula automatically calculates your erotic possibilities with her. Your brain responds to the insula's alert, squirting out dopamine, a neurotransmitter linked to lust. But if you're stressed, expect a biochemical cold shower. Your adrenal glands will release fight-or-flight hormones instead. These will dampen dopamine's feel-good effect. The dopamine helps conduct a signal down your spinal cord and along nerve fibers that run to your penis. Here at Erection Headquarters, nerves receive the signal and release another neurotransmitter called acetylcholine that tells blood vessels to pump out nitric oxide. Your penis has two chambers filled with spongy muscle tissue. Nitric oxide relaxes the tissue, which lets the arteries running through it to dilate. Blood flows in at more than 8 times the normal rate, which results in some impressive gravity-defying engorgement. As the tissue in these chambers expands, it presses against surrounding veins, preventing boner blood from draining out. Your slugger may now be holding a quarter cup of blood. Of course, once you lose sight of her or have an orgasm, you'll lose your lift.